feels off. I don't know how to put it. What you're saying is true, but I can't shake this feeling. Like, I got to talk to him or something.
Who? Jay?
Jay, talk to Jay. I feel like I got to talk to him.
What do you mean? What do you want to talk to him about?
Man, I don't know, because everything you're saying is true. You know, this is what we wanted. We wanted the tag titles. We wanted to watch the Bloodline crumble. And we did it all in the biggest way possible. We beat them for the Undisputed Tag Titles in the main event of WrestleMania. And yes, now it's all crumbling. But I know this sounds weird, but I feel like a sense of obligation.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about, but you think you're just going to waltz in there after everything that happened and he's going to be up to have a nice little chat with you? Look, you're right that we beat them. The Bloodline's crumbling. You think that's going to make Jay willing to talk? No, if anything, makes him more dangerous than he's ever been. More volatile, more unpredictable. Like, and I don't know what you're trying to get out of this, but I know you. I've known you for a long time. I know I can't talk you out of this, but I'm telling you right now, it's a bad idea and you shouldn't do it.
You're right.
Of course.
I got to. I have to. Don't worry. It'll be okay.
You said I was right, and then you...
Well, Sammy believes...